Hello students, today I will be covering a topic from unit 5 of discrete mathematical structure, which is chromatic number. Now, what is a chromatic number? Chromatic number is a number which is used to paint all the vertices of a graph. That is the minimum number of colors needed to paint a graph. It is denoted by psi. Now, this is an algorithm called Welch-Powell algorithm, which consists of four steps which gives us minimum number of colors required to paint a graph. Step number one says, arrange all the vertices in sequence of their degrees in descending order. So, what is a degree? Degree is basically the number of edges emerging to a vertex or outgoing from a vertex. Is called as degree of a vertex. So accordingly we'll make a table, and in which the vertices which has the highest degree will be placed first, and accordingly then forward all the vertices will be arranged. Step number two is, assign color C1 to the first vertex of the table and then color C1 to those vertices which are not adjacent to that vertex. Step number three is, assign the next color to next unpainted vertex and repeat the painting as previously. Now fourth step is, repeat the whole process until all the vertices are being painted. Now consider an example with six vertices. Now according to this graph, there are total number of six vertices and each vertex is having same degree, that is 3. So if we have to arrange all the vertices, it could be any order because all A, B, C, D, E and F all have similar degree. So we have arranged according to the alphabet. Now this is the graph. Consider A1 as the first vertex and let us paint it with color C1. So now, since B1 and F are adjacent to A, so we are not coloring it as same C1. So now comes C, D and E, but C could be painted with C1 color, E could be painted with C1 color, but D is since adjacent, so it will not be painted with C1. Now consider the next vertex, that is B. If we color it as C2, its adjacent vertices would not be painted with C2. Since D and F are not adjacent to B, we could paint it with same color, that is C2. This is the table. Now A, B, C, D, E, F have been painted as C1 as A, C2 as B, C1 as C, C2 as D, C1 as E and C2 as F. So the number of colors required to paint the graph is 2. Hence the chromatic number is also 2. Now consider another example, which says, how many different channels are required for 6 stations located at distance given in the following table, given no 2 stations can use same channels if they are within 150 kilometers from each other. Now we could use chromatic number, that is painting a graph and finding out the solution to this problem. Considering this table, we could see that many of the channels are less than 150. So according to that, step number first would be making a graph from this table. So I have connected edges between the vertices which are less than 150 kilometers so that they could use the same channel. So S1 and S2, S1 is connected to S2 and S1 is connected to S6 and S5, and similarly all the vertices are being connected according to their distance between them. So step number one is making the graph. Then Next step is to arrange all the vertices in descending order. Now, as you can see, S1 is adjacent to S2, S6, S5 is adjacent to S6, S1, S2, S3 is adjacent to S2, and S3 is also adjacent to S4 according to that graph. Now we have to find out the degree of each vertex. So S1 is having degree 3, similarly S5 is having degree 3 and S2 is having degree 3. So firstly we'll make the table according to the degree sequence, and it is according to the descending order. So S1, S2, S5 are having degree 3, whereas S3 and S6 are having degree 2, while S4 is having degree only 1. Now, starting with the S1, we'll paint it with color C1. Now, S2, S6 are adjacent to S1, so we cannot paint it with similar color. So we'll find out another vertex, that is S3. S3 is not adjacent to S1, so we could paint it with C1. But S4 is not adjacent to S1, but we cannot paint it with C1 color since it is adjacent to S3. Any two vertices which are adjacent to each other cannot be painted with similar color. So now considering S2, S2 is painted with C2. So here S6 is not adjacent to S2 and S4 is also not adjacent to S2. We could paint it with C2 color. Now coming to S5, S5 is being adjacent. So S5 we could paint it with another color, that is C3. So since all the vertices are being painted and the whole graph is being painted, so we could say that chromatic number of the graph is 3, and we could find it out that there are total number of 3 stations which could use the similar station. Thank you.